What was killed on November 22, 1963 was not just a president or an individual. Truth was killed and hope was killed. And a government that responded to popular movements was killed. But we are what's left of democracy in the world. We have the most potential of any country in the world to make democracy work. We have a strength that they are afraid of in this country. But if you want a democracy, you have to make it a democracy. And the first step is to take back your history.